जय माँ बगलामुखी देवी जय। हेलो व्यूअर्स, आई एम सोमनाथ चटर्जी एंड यू आर वाचिंग योर फेवरेट चैनल तंत्र विज्ञान। बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ माँ बगला देवी यू हैव ऑल हैड ए गुड डे एंड यू हैव डन एवरीथिंग पॉसिबल टू कीप अदर्स वेल। आई बिलीव यू लाइक माई वीडियो एंड द इंफॉर्मेशन आई हैव गिवन। आई गिव यू द रेमिडियल मेजर दैट यू अप्लाई इन योर लाइफ प्रॉपरली। सो इफ यू लाइक द वीडियो यू मस्ट लाइक इट आफ्टर वॉचिंग द वीडियो एंड If you do not like it, then open your mind. I have no objection to dislike. And I will say again, this is a one day video. So if you share the video with everyone through your social media, then you can benefit from the video of everyone like else like you. And if you have any information or give me any feedback, then definitely in the box you will write your opinion. And many thanks from me and you to all those who have already subscribed the channel. And if you are new to this channel today, then you must subscribe to the channel and the bell icon next to it. Keep up the good content so that you will not miss any of the videos that I have provided for your benefit, and you will definitely benefit from my channel. However, without further ado, let's start with today's horoscope judgment, its question and remedial measure. Today, 22nd September 2020. So let's talk about the first sign of the zodiac, Aries. Do not share your secret things with anyone. You can get cheated by close friends today. So be careful about these things and do not attempt to earn money in the wrong way. There will be a decrease in married happiness. Do not invest big in business also. And the lucky number for the day for you is 4. And there is a remedy for you: stop adultery and gambling for the day. Then let's talk about the second Taurus in the zodiac. You can buy new clothes and jewelry today, and your name will be taken with respect in the field where you are worked. Important meeting will be included in the office today, and business results will be desired. Desert take will be completed. There will be success in research work, and the lucky number for the day for you is 3. And there is a remedy for you: do not burn milk to prepare any kind of sweets. Then let's talk about Gemini, the third sign of the zodiac. Your performance in the job will be great today, and mind will be in religion and spirituality. And obviously, do not wasted time. Students preparing for competitive exam should focus on studies, and householders will try to make life happy. Your lucky number for the day is 1. And there is a remedy for you: do not drink milk or milk-made product at night, but you can use cheese or yogurt instead of that. Then let's talk about Cancer, the fourth sign of the zodiac. You will talk to your mother and take her advice today. Be wise in a married life. Love will increase in relationship, and be wise in the stock market. New responsibilities can be found in the jobs today, and you will develop a new source of income in your life today. The lucky number for the day for you is 5, and there is a remedy for you: throwing raw turmeric in running water will improve your financial situation in the life, and that will be happen for 2 days only. Then let's talk about Leo, the fifth sign of the zodiac. Social reputation will decline. Some good event may be interrupted today. Do not be emotional and take a decision as early as possible. High officials may be angry with you and you will be upset with the behavior of subordinates. Health will not be good today. But the lucky number for the day for you is 3, and there is a remedy for you. At the beginning of any good work, keep it in an earthen pot or jug filled with the raw milk. Then let's talk about the sixth sign of the zodiac, Virgo. There are chances of expansion in the business and you will get freedom from career problem. There may be stomach problems and disturbances with you, and relations with brothers and sister will be cordial. So be careful, and physical comfort will increase today. The problem facing the child's career will be overcome today. And the lucky number for you for the day is 1. And there is a remedy for you. Do not use the daughter's wealth and resource for the day. Otherwise, it will be very harmful to you. And you will be very unhappy about that thing. Then let's talk about the seventh sign of the zodiac, Libra. There are chances of getting good wealth. Have to meet dear people. Maintain loyalty in relationship with your life partner and business partner also, and keep a good relations with your neighbors. Disappointments will be removed in your mind today, and your budget may be spoiled. Your lucky number for the day for you is 4, and there is a remedy for you. Give a girl a green dresses for the day. Then let's talk about Scorpio, the 8th sign of the zodiac. Can plan a pilgrimage. Your confidence and morale will increase today. You will get success in a legal matter also. You will enjoy delicious food with your family and can change your job today. The lucky number for you for the day is 5, and there is a remedy for you. Eliminate glassware for the day. Then let's talk about Sagittarius, the 9th sign of the zodiac. You can get upset with the talk of a loved one. He or she may be your life partner or business partner, and there will be flickiness in the mind. Excesses of fatigue and laziness will remain in the body, and it would be appropriate to avoid necessary tasks today. The precious item may be lost and that become you unhappy for the day. And if improve your habits, that will be good for you. Your lucky number for the day is 2, and there is a remedy for you. Do not give food or milk to piscious saints. Then let's talk about Capricorn, the 10th sign of the zodiac. People associated with heavy industry will get great success, and you will take considerable interest in catering. We'll be excited by the progress in business and have to meet someone influently. Business partners will help you a lot for the day. And the lucky number for the day for you is 2. And there is a remedy for you. डोनेट मिल्क और मिल्क मेड प्रोडक्ट टू अदर पीपल एट विल. देन लेट्स टॉक अबाउट एक्वेरियस, द 11th साइन ऑफ द जोडियक. नॉट मेकिंग वाइज decisions can make things worse. Do not be careless about your health and opponents will have less influence. So be careful. Money will be spent in auspicious work and the challenges in office work will end today. Your financial conditions will be good. And the lucky number for the day for you is 9. And there is a remedy for you: refrain from alcohol, meat and adultery also. Then I am about the 12th sign of the zodiac, or the last sign is Pisces. Keep good behavior towards your life partner. Your mind will be peaceful today. There will be good opportunities for higher education and religious rituals can be performed at home. Money will be earned from the stock market and you will be satisfied with the increase of your income. The lucky number for the day for you is 7, and there is a remedy for you: serve workers milk or milkmaid product. Anyway, this was the judgment of arise to peace from today's match. Her question and remedial action, I will not say anything more than this today. I would like to wish Ma Bagala Devi, like every day, let Hema keep everyone well and keep them healthy and create a situation so that they can also keep everyone else well and keep them healthy. Maybe I am here today. I'll be back at the right time tomorrow and I will tell you about the precautionary and remedial measure of judge pieces from the arise in front of you. So take care for the day and goodbye.